just going to see the decorations in a pavilion Bukit Bintang for the Diwali in 2023.